Hi everyone, my name is Rimun. I hope you are doing well. In this video, I'll talk about an interesting topic regarding phones. And for sure, selecting phones is a work of art. That's why you will find many people take long time to select an appropriate font for their works. For example, you have to select a suitable font to create your design in print on demand business. You have to use a beautiful font in your ebook cover. You have to use an attractive font in your YouTube thumbnail to grab more views and click-through rates. And sometimes on browsing internet, you could like a beautiful font and wonder what that font is to use later in your projects. Therefore, I am here in this video to help you in that, to identify any font you like in any photo, image, post, infographic, and any website as well. Therefore, in my hand, there are two fantastic tools. The first one, to identify any font you would like in any image, any photo, infographic, post, and so on, and the other tool for identifying fonts in any website page. And now let's get started with the first one, which is myfonts.com/whatthefont. And here in this awesome website, all you have to do is just upload your post, your image, your photo, your infographic, and therefore this beautiful website gives you some suggestions and some matches to the font in your text in question. To make it more clear for you, for example, just upload an image like this thumbnail, okay? And here, what the font marks all tickets here in your image, okay? So just select your text like this one, okay, as you see here. And now we want to know what the font is in this word, red bubble word, okay? Just go to this one, arrow, click over that. And in few seconds, it will give you some matches to this word, to this font, like this one, Pibas, Noi, Social Gothic, Demipold, and so on, okay? The closest font to your text font, okay? As you see here. And therefore, you can search for this font in Google to find out if it is paid or free and so on, okay? Okay, let's try another image. Just upload image. Okay, and now we have to know this font in this word, fathers, in this design. Okay, select your text as you see here. Perfect. Click over this arrow, and you'll find the closest fonts to your font, like this one, brightness regular, panting regular, and so on. Okay, as you see. Let's try another one. Upload image. This image, okay, and now we want to know what the font in this word, okay, click over that again. You'll find these fonts that are close to your font in your image, okay. And now we have known how to identify any font in your image, any design, any photo, and so on. And now let's move on to the second tool, which is Fonts Ninja Chrome Extension. Here is a Chrome extension, a plugin that you can add in your Chrome browser. And therefore, by this tool, just you can identify any font in any website page. So after installing this Chrome extension, let's visit any website like this one. Okay. And now we want to know what the font is in this title and subheadings. So click over this one, Font Ninja, as you see here. And you will find all fonts exist in your website page, as you see here, Proxima, Novo, and Reporto, and so on. Okay, that's it. And to that end, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. See you in the next video.